paper activity. The materials needed is print out of tulip flower, gum or glue, green paper. I have taken pink and green color. Let's start the activity. First we need to tear the green paper into small pieces and then make into small paper balls.
Thank you.